Gary finally alighted on the branch next to the cockatoo's nest. He stepped inside, nervous. And there he was, Walbert, the wise cockatoo. Gary had heard rumors that he was a fraud, but he did not believe them. Nevertheless, he asked him how he could be sure he was so wise. The cockatoo answered, "You cannot. But know this, a spoon cannot taste of the food it carries. Likewise, a foolish man cannot understand the wise man's wisdom, even if he associates with a sage." Gary thought that was pretty cool, so he went along with it. He asked the cockatoo for his counsel in ousting the Europeans from Australia and rescuing Yagan. He shared many words with him. The night, and Gary suggested negotiating with the Europeans. But the cockatoo only said, "Gary, if a lion could speak, we could not understand him. Nay, our only hope lies with the high fly of Mount Hope and all his hordes." Gary asked how these flies could help them, and the cockatoo answered, "Gary, in the vast picture of life, there are no creatures more fucking annoying than flies. The Europeans will never have a pleasant picnic again. Good luck." Undone shows a lack of courage. Good luck, Gary.